On third down and 7 from the 27 of Iowa State. Three receivers right. Now in motion goes the tailback, Craig. So Bell's back there by himself. A big blitz coming, and Bell's popped, and he fumbles the football. Recovered by the Cyclones. Brent Curvey is running all by himself to the end zone for a touchdown. Unbelievable.
Oh, what a...
A flag comes in for a celebration penalty against Iowa State as Curvey dove unnecessarily into the end zone. But Brent Curvey recovers the fumble after a huge hit on the play as Bell was blindsided, and the Cyclones get a big, big play for a touchdown. Smith made the hit. Cyclones showing blitz. Luke looking to throw. Pressure coming, and he's dropped it. He dropped the football, and he's picked up by Brent Curvey to the 10, to the 5. Brent Curvey is in the end zone again, and this time he nailed the landing. No penalty. A touchdown for the Cyclones.
Well, big play. You know, the backup quarterback had pressure in his face every time, and this time it was Sean Moorhead who hit him just as he was trying to throw the football, but it was right in his face. He knocked the ball free. Brent Curvey picked it up, and Brent Curvey, Iowa State's second leading touchdown scorer this year with 2.
Unbelievable.
We got Sikmuski in.
Flat under center here. Drops to throw, four-man rush, he's under pressure, dumps it off, intercepted by Brent Curvey! Curvey to the 50, to the 40, being chased from behind by Charles, to the 30, to the 20, broke the tackle, Brent Curvey, touchdown!